they took me straight back into the ER, and the next morning I went in for the cath and they found a blockage of 90%. Now I go for a walk, I'm not out of breath. It is probably like taking myself to my mid-40s again.